Fathers have the power to fundamentally influence their child's evolution from conception to adulthood. A healthy and active father-child relationship significantly benefits the child's emotional stability, self-esteem, moral values, and social development. In turn, our communities are strengthened as these children are less prone to violence, depression, substance abuse, and criminal activity. Dedicated fathers are not only a crucial part of child development, but essential for the foundation of our society. Despite their positive impact, loving fathers struggle every day to be in their children's lives because they are either unaware of their rights or being denied their rights as a parent. During the Industrial Revolution, a misrepresentation of paternal care developed due to a widely accepted bias that associated maternal care with greater capabilities of raising children. Fathers were expected to work outside the home, which created a disconnection from daily child-rearing responsibilities. This era influenced the enactment of the Tender Years Doctrine, which only strengthened this maternal bias. And although this doctrine was eventually deemed unconstitutional and abolished, this bias continues to influence custody hearings into the 21st century. Through my experience of enduring a complex custody battle and witnessing a lack of resonant, affordable guidance, I became dedicated to researching family law, child custody processes, courthouse documents, etiquette, and exploring techniques to building a solid case for child custody. I documented the process and strategies to retain a great lawyer, deflect false accusations, and collect and organize evidence for my case. And now, I want to make these resources available for other dedicated fathers. The Fathering Families Project aims to develop these educational resources to help fathers overcome this institutionalized bias, secure equal parenting rights, and most importantly, maintain a healthy, connected father-child relationship. With your support, I'm developing a definitive guidebook that offers direction in a simplified, step-by-step format, accompanied by a support website, essential custody preparation tools, podcast, and a father support forum. A resource of this format has yet to exist for dedicated dads navigating a custody case. The funding raised through this campaign will help bring the Fathering Families Project to completion by enabling the assistance of editors, legal reviews, website development, research, content development, and marketing. By supporting the development of these educational resources, together we pave the way to stronger father-child bonds, healthier childhoods, and greater balance in our communities. To contribute to this campaign, please visit fatheringfamilies.com/fundraiser.